Hey guys, what's up? So I want to start by saying that I'm sorry I'm only able to put out one video this past week. This week was our first full week of gunnery and fire sport, and it was just really, really busy. This week included getting tons of information thrown at us, lots of homework, like these are just some of them. And we had our infamous manual gunnery firing charts class this week. One of my friends who actually recently graduated BOLC said that firing charts class was the toughest class he did the whole time while he was here at BOLC, so hopefully it's all downhill from here. If you don't know what firing charts is, usually we have computers that can help us do all these adjustments for stuff like the Earth's rotation. So when you shoot around, the Earth is still rotating, so you have to adjust so your round goes the right place, the weather plays into things, and there's a ton of different ones. But when you don't have that working exactly, you have to do it all manually. So you have firing charts and firing tables. And I'm just gonna show you one of the homeworks, one of these. This is a firing chart. You probably can't see any of the writing on here, but you basically use pins and this big metal thing and a couple other tools, and you do a bunch of stuff that would really be a lot easier on a computer. But it makes sense why we have to do it without the computer, just in case, you know, there's an EMP or for some reason computers aren't working. If you can't do this, then you'll be useless. You won't be able to know where you're shooting your shells, which is not acceptable. Also, this past week, Ranger PT started, kind of. We had a brief on it on Friday for the people who are doing it. And so it really begins for us next week, and I will be doing that. And this upcoming week, we're gonna be taking the Ranger PT test, which, if you don't know, is a Ranger push-ups, sit-ups, 5-mile run, and pull-ups. And it's a lot harder than the normal PT test, obviously. But anyway, for this past week, overall things have been really busy. You know, we have PT in the morning, and then 9 hours of class, and then 1 to 3 hours of homework every night. So things have just been busy, and that's why I haven't been able to make more than one video a week. That being said, things should really be lightening up soon. I think, you know, this past week we had a ton of information thrown at us, and I think over the next 2 weeks we'll get a little more information, but we'll really be more practicing kind of what we were being taught. So hopefully that means a little more time, although probably not a lot, but a little more. But I do want to make a lot more videos. And I'm going to, especially when things start lighting up and then over Christmas and whatnot. So yeah. Also, we have some live fires coming up in a week or two. So I think, you know, those will be cool. Really getting to practice with real shells and guns and everything, what we've been learning. So I think it'll be cool for us to do, and then cool for you guys to watch. But yeah, I don't know. This upcoming week, probably only gonna be one video. Sorry. Hopefully two. I'll try to do two, but no guarantee. Anyways, that's all I've got for this week. Been a really busy week, like I said, but you know, cool stuff's coming. We got live fires, Ranger PT, all that kind of stuff. So, stuff should be interesting. But yeah, that's it. So, until next time, keep killing it.